think he's done whatever he can for his country. He's always lived his life the way he, unapologetically. We didn't have to see him deteriorate as if he grew older and have to put him in a, like some of the old people I know, their mind losing, they're in a house, they couldn't take care of him. No, he didn't have to go through any of that. He was healthy, going eating until the last day before he died, and I think until the last hour.